This is on the Dallas North Tollway. A deadly accident involving a drilling rig mounted on a truck. The truck blew out a tire. It pulled to the left shoulder going southbound. A pickup northbound hit the arm of the rig. It was hanging over the median. The pickup crashed. That driver was killed. Traffic in both directions now shut down again. This is on the Dallas North Tollway at Frankfort in far north Dallas.